Okay, so that kind of was our arousal session, right? Yeah, good boy. Yeah. If he was good. If he was taking food, I'd be giving him his regular food. And he good. Actually, right here, I can just do pat-pats. Yeah. Good. That'd be nice. Alright. Keep your these high energy, excitable guys like him. Good. I'm trying to get him the shoulder pads. He's back too far. Yeah. Which means I gotta wait. Good. Alright, so calm tone. Pat, pat. Sometimes when I tell people to use affection here, good. They're like, oh, you're so good. This is walking, right? We're in a calm moment. So a little backwards pressure and turn into them. So we want it all neutral and calm and short, right? So your affection is just a pat, pat, not pat, 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 pat. Because affection is arousal reward. So it's going to raise the energy level, right? Good boy. Oh, you're such a good dog. Right. So again, one, good, two, three. Let's see how far we can go. Four, five, good boy, six. Backwards pressure, turn into him. I could have done an outside turn. He wasn't very far in front of me. Right? So we're slowly building blocks, right? And remember, the first week, oftentimes I don't even go six blocks. Well, yeah, I probably go up to that curve up there where that pole is, which is about 10 blocks. Right? And then we can go. What's his name? Raider Sit. Good. So, you see how he wound up there? Let me get closer. Ready, heel? Good. Raider Sit. Good. So, that's probably because, and heel. That's probably because his mama taught him in front, which is fine. Right, so I always started teaching in front. With some dogs, I do from the heel position right away, but usually I do in the front. But I really quickly go to in the front and the side. So the way you would fix that is, and it depends on if you care about it. Do you care about if he's sitting in that position, or do you care if he just does what you ask? Right. So what you would do, take your food and go sit. Good. Right. Ready, heel. Good. Good. And sit. Good. See? So now he's going to start doing it straight. Heel. Right? And sit. You can use least pressure. Good. And it's a reward, right? Heel. You can do more baited. And the least pressure is just because he's trying to go too far ahead. Sit. Good. Lay. Good. Heel. Correction, because he's looking at the dog way over there. Until he disengages. Good boy. We can try regular food. He spit it out. Think you're funny, boy? Heel. Right. So we got distractions. So we go food, ready, sit. Good. We're going to reward it because there's the dogs right there. And lay. Good. Nope, lay. Good. Break. What's your name? Raider. He wants to go to the bed, which is good. But we want to do this. Raider, go to bed. I'm a little too far. completed actions. My hand's wet. I can't snap. Good. Uh-oh. Alright, so break. Alright, so we're going to shorten the distance. Ready? Go to bed. Dude. Uh-uh, settle down. That's why I like the games first. Uh-uh, down. Dude, settle down. Ready? Good. Break.
I shouldn't say settle down.
Oh, right side. Because it's too much. Well, we're using lay, so it's no big deal. Ready? Go to bed. Good. Nope. Good. Break. We didn't have enough run to start, right? Ready? Go to bed. You know what that means. Other way. Let's help him with positions, right? Let's help him with positions. Ready? Go to bed. Pressure. Good. Nope. Dude. So we're going to pressure because he needs to settle down. Good. Break. So that was probably more a reward of the calm down. Right. Ready? Go to bed. Pressure. Good. Nice. Break. That should be saying off. We need an off, right? Alright, so let's go. I got these foods right there. Ready? Let's go to bed. Right, no leash pressure. Good. Break. Oh, dang. What a dummy. I said break and then gave him the food. That was a good one though, right? We had some distance. Right, the motion is the motivation. Ready? Go to bed. No leash pressure. Motion. Right, he's listening to some beeping thing. So we're going to pressure. Good. Break. Some beeping thing way over there. Ready? Go to bed. Right. So he's getting pushy for this food. Yeah. So what I'm doing is I'm holding the leash and my hand's farther away to do the hand motion. And I'm holding this leash where he can't come off the bed. Good boy. Break. All right, let's see if I can show you. Ready? Let's go straight off. Ready? Go to bed. Right. So see? I'm holding the leash where when his head is right here. This is a good job. His head is right here. It can't go any farther. And my hand's a little bit farther past. Break. Oh yeah, I got stuck on that, right? Ready? Let's go up and sit. Good. Stay. Right. Good. Stay. Uh-oh! You fooled me. I thought I was gonna get another good one, right? Ready? Sit. Good. Stay. So what's the second? Give me a good first one, sit. Stay. Nope. Back and back on. Stay. Good. A little shorter distance. Stay. Get my distance back. Good. All right. Break. We got to bring the energy back up. I got stuck on this. I got stuck on doing a little too much over here. Let's see how long it is. Time wise. Yeah, 10 minutes? That's too long, right? It's supposed to be 7-8 minutes.